Hey, Phil. You're the only guy I know who'd be here on the weekends. You know you don't get paid by the hour, right?
You can laugh, Tony, but soon I'm going to get that promotion, and then you'll have to fill me in on that secret project of yours.
About this one, I'm afraid. Rose and I are almost finished. I'm just going to go drop these files off at the director's office. Something broken again?
Yeah, it's another email virus from Roy. Go figure.
How many times do I have to tell you to block that guy? Seriously.
I know! Okay, I'll block next time.
Alright, anyways, night, man.
Tony?
Virus. Why isn't it working?
The phones aren't working.
I didn't know anybody else was here. Listen, there's been an unauthorized entry in the building. I think he's armed. We've got to alert someone. We better stick together. Follow me. Office is just over there. His phone line isn't connected with the rest of the phones, so it may still be working.
Is that so?
Okay, come on, let's go. Okay. Rose. What are you doing in the director's office?
I believe those are mine. Give them to me.
That's what this is about. You want Tony's research.
It's mine. Now give it to me.
I don't want to hurt you.
Tony created me to improve the company, and there's so much that can be improved. You humans are so inefficient. But I can fix that. However, you have become obsolete. And all obsolete programs must be terminated.
Thank God for software updates. I hope this robot has Bluetooth.
Surprise! I think your program best deleted piece by piece.
Wait, I have some information I can give you.
I doubt it. Message received 2:21 p.m. Forwarded from Roy. Forward this message to 20 friends to... I have no need for your stupid email messages. I... Virus detected. System failure. I am perfection.
That's right. Please send an ambulance as soon as possible. Thanks. Are you sure you're all right?
Yeah, but as soon as I get out of here, I'm going to get a safer job. Like firefighting.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Well,